Draw the projections of a point capital A lying 30 mm above HP and in first quadrant. If its shortest distance from the line of intersection of HP and VP is 50 mm, also find the distance of the point from VP. So here, as it says, a point A is lying 30 mm above HP and in the first quadrant. So obviously, this should be the first quadrant, and wherein he has given, we have to consider the right profile plane as the profile plane, because he has shown that shortest distance from HP and VP is 50 mm. This is vertical plane and this is the horizontal plane. The shortest distance is this with respect to this. And this can be possible to view only from the left side view. As you see, this is the shortest distance. A point A is 30 mm above HP. This is 30 mm above HP. And its shortest distance from the line of intersection of HP. This is the line of intersection of HP. This is horizontal plane and this is the vertical plane. Its shortest distance from the intersection is this, which is 50 mm. And the distance with respect to the profile plane, we don't know what is the distance. It can be considered any distance. So we are going to consider any distance here. And then, and here, when you look from the left side view, both A dash and A double dash will going to lie on the same plane, on the same line. And this will going to be the shorter distance. And this will be the distance above HP. When you look from the left side view, we can see the distance above HP. So that distance can be seen here. And we also, when you see from the left side view, this is the shortest distance. That distance is, can be seen here. And when you look from the front view, we can see the distance above HP. So that distance is seen in the vertical plane. Now we are trying to cut it here and then rotate RPP by 90 degree, HP by 90 degree down. So this is how you are going to get the image when it is rotated by 90 degrees. And here, the distance with respect to the profile plane, it can be any distance which can be seen in vertical plane and as well as in the horizontal plane. So we can see the distance in vertical plane and also on the horizontal plane. And the distance above HP, which is seen in VP, which is 30 mm here, and then draw a horizontal projector here. Then we know the distance with respect to the profile plane, or the shortest distance is 50 mm. So from the, by using the compass, you measure the distance, and from here you cut it an arc so that you will going to get A double dash. Then draw a vertical projector from here to this line so that you will going to get this distance of, which is in front of VP here, will come here. Then draw a line inclined at 45 degrees now. What happens? This horizontal distance is converted into vertical distance. Then draw a horizontal projector from here and draw a vertical projector from A dash. Both will going to intersect at this point, which is going to be a small a. And then you measure the distance with respect to VP, which will going to be the one which you need to determine. Now we are going to try to solve the problem in the sketchbook. So first we are going to draw the XY line and X1Y1 line with thin lines, and mark XY and X1Y1. Mark VP, HP and RPP as shown. Then we, since we don't know what is the distance, that means any distance can be considered, as he has not given any distance with respect to the profile plane. From X1Y1 line in vertical plane, you measure a distance of some distance and draw a horizontal project, vertical projector. The distance above HP can be seen in vertical plane. So from here, you measure a distance of 30 mm and you mark this point A dash. And from A dash, you draw a horizontal projector to the profile view. Then the shortest distance can be seen in profile view. By using the compass, you measure the distance of 50 mm with origin. Cut an arc on this horizontal projector, which has been drawn from A dash in the profile view. So you will mark this point as A double dash and you name them as A double dash. Then draw, by using the compass, you measure an angle of 45 degree with respect to the XY line and draw a 45 degree thin line adjacent to HP. Then draw a vertical projector from A double dash to the 45 degree line. Then the distance in front of VP, which is horizontal here, has been converted, been transferred to the vertical distance. Then from this point, you draw a horizontal projector to the HP. And from A dash, you draw a vertical projector to the HP. Both will go into intersect at this point, and you mark this point as small a. Then you measure the distance from here to this point, which is L is equal to question mark, and write the answer as L is equal to 40 mm. So this is how you will be able to find the final solution which has to be written in the sketchbook, and give the dimensions of 30, and you write any distance which need not to be mandatory, it's just for the understanding purpose. And from here to here, you measure the distance as R equals 50 mm. And this is how you will be able to write the final solution.